I folded the piece of paper with the ribs in half, and I got my little template piece ready. So what I will do is fold this like this, and then slide that one into there, tuck it right up against, trace it out. Then I will slowly cut it out with scissors, and I use the paper clip to try and keep this as flat and even, and cut it out. So then, and then I marked each one. So then I got a full template, and then I'll trace it on the wood and cut it out on the jigsaw.